I'm Daniele Cazzo, I'm the team leader of the team Elettra from Unige, that's from Italy, and we are contesting in the Energy Boat Challenge 2024.
Our boat can be described as challenging because we do challenge ourselves in always thinking of something new.
Balance between power, ambition, and performance is an income in our world.
We are always trying to create something innovative to push the limits.
This challenge allows us to compare our ideas with the one of the other international students and see how we can all work together for a more sustainable world.